singing in the rain. You're singing in the rain.
Not all song and dance dancing.
Are there gonna be songs and dances?
That fear of commitment again.
Oh, listen to Miss Intimacy here.
Jerk.
Jingoist.
Rabbit goon.
Clean freak.
Nerf.
Ice. Some people just shouldn't be in this business.
La 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 la.
To the dam!
By the power of Grayskull!
You are all faster, stronger, and above all else, smarter than any man or woman, except the Jedi, or possibly a Twi'lek.
How the hell do these things work, anyway?
Cervantes. Sink unto oblivion!
I can't believe they're trusting me with another rescue mission. True, you did kind of f*** up with Schneider, Marv, Hefner, Madnar. To be fair, Schneider and Madnar both tried to kill me. Yes, of course they did, Snake. Of course they did. I told you, that's how it happened! Right, and anyone who checks the government records won't think otherwise.
Oh, bitch, get out the way! Get out the way, bitch, get out the way! Oh, bitch, get out the way! Get out the way, bitch, get out the way!
Please don't! No, wait! Hey, cut it out!
Are you ready for this?
I'll never give up! Don't even think about messing with me! Ooh, I'm gonna enjoy kicking your ass! Cobra in the house!
There's still time, you guys! How about someone else seduce the guard?
When a man makes up his mind, he's got to see it through to the end.
And this is a guild job as well. Don't forget, all for the guild.
Oh, that is so twisting the guild's laws!
Carol, you'll be fine. You'll be the cutest little thing that knight has ever seen.
Being the cutest anything has never been one of my life goals.
Normally, I'm pretty good at getting men to take off their clothes, but it won't work on him. You, on the other hand, might have a better chance with him.
What's that supposed to mean? Diva, about this Major Rykov.
Yes?
You said he had colonel-class authorization, right?
Right.
But his rank is major, so how can he have colonel-class authorization?
Rykov is treated as an officer of equal rank with Colonel Volgin.
Treated as the same rank?
Yeah.
Even though he's a major?
Right.
Why?
You don't know?
No.
Even after seeing that photo?
Nope.
Has anyone ever told you you're a bit slow?
What are you talking about?
I'll leave you to think about it.
Tatakae!
Born baby.
Stop.
You can't do that. The future will be changed. You'll create a time paradox.
No!
I don't have to pay attention to Alexei's orders. Using the money and weapons I have, everything will soon be within my reach.
And I hope you remember to appreciate the work Leviathan's Claw has done for you.
Yes, you will be taken care of, Jaeger.
You'll take those weapons I sold you and attack the Union. Boom!
I'm afraid I have my sights set on loftier things than the Union. Don't worry, though. You're looking at the future Commandant of the Imperial Knights. That fool Alexei telling me to watch the Union while he signs friendship treaties with them.
Yeah, you tell him.
If it were me, I'd crush them in the blink of an eye with your lovely weapons. The Union can't possibly hope to stop me.
Yeah.
Fighting for, we got to end this war. We should love one another. Oh, can we just pretend this war never began? We can try, brother, my brother.
Well, in order to grasp the future, the past must be. It's that guy. I have to beat him no matter what. And make that chair mine. I've discovered that he will be the main character in the next game. I've used a time warp to come back, to wipe out the fool that forced me out of my main character's chair. And if Big Boss didn't exist, he would be erased as well.
Aluminum, selenium, and hydrogen, and oxygen, and nitrogen, and rhenium, and nickel, neodymium, neptunium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, and lanthanum, and osmium, and astatine, and radium, and gold, protactinium, and indium, and gallium. and iodine and thorium and thulium and thallium.